So I'm just within the 4 weeks probation period. It's just 20 hours, and then after the 4 weeks, the increases. My last job. My last job was it was 9 to 5 Monday to Friday, but it was always more. But it could be anything up to sort of 40, 50 hours. Well, 50 hours would be the 50 hours working, so that's how much I would. You mean now or in my last job?
In your last job.
To what I'm doing now.
Okay.
In my last job, I was a computer programmer, and now I'm a teacher.